finally kicked the bucket this in. Didn't think I'd miss his grumbling and... Finally kicked the bucket this in. Didn't think I'd miss his grumbling and boasting, but spirit like that leaves a big hole when it's snuffed out. Rest his soul.
Thank you. pig prince.
Sahib, you are all right.
I am fine.
Get away from me, pig prince. Now! You are in the wrong place, Pinky. Do stop gaping. Anything can be procured inside these walls. That's for you to decide.
Look around you. Look around you. Your stable.
She breaks into a huge...
One friend brings another home. Thank you.
She squeezes your hand.
I do not forget you. Remember me too.
Another attempt.
This is very good. Sahela is all right. Iced. You are her salvation, my friend. You are our salvation.
I trust them well.
You're cheating! You go. You survive the journey. I see it. And thank you.
Soon I am quite well again. Then we make another attempt.
I've magicked you, you're dead! Whoever kills the other is the boss! Shwa, shwa, shwa! Got you! Whoever kills the other is the boss! You're cheating!
Soon I am quite well again. Then we make another attempt.
Whoever kills the other is the boss! I magicked you, you're dead!
We have help. We survive. And soon we leave. Soon I am quite well again. Then we make another attempt.
It is good. I see it.
I am so glad.
You're cheating!
It is good. I see it. It is good. I see it.
You're too slow! You're cheating! I'll stab you right in the eye! I've magicked you, you're dead!
We have help. We survive.
Wait,
and soon we leave.
Whoever kills the other is the boss! I've magicked you, you're dead!
I know I trust them well.
suppose the other is the boss. Shua, 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 got you.
Amiru.
Soon I am quite well again. Then we make another attempt.
I know I trust them well.
You. It's really you. You gave him hell, did you?
She sits at full attention, utterly wrapped in your retelling.
It might just be you, the one. You might be him.
She clasps her blackened hands before her and seems, for a moment, on the verge of weeping.
Thank you. Then you're our best hope. You may become the one.
She looks around, checking for prying ears, and lowers her voice.
It would mean everything. The one will prove himself above all others. The one will become divine. You may be the one to save us all. There's only one thing to do. I've got to set you free. Your collar. Let me take it off. They may do just that. You'll have to be careful. But even if you're caught, you stand a better chance of getting out of here than any of us. And with the collar off and your powers returned to you, you'll be unstoppable. A smart point. But there's many a rumour that those inside the cells stand a better chance of escape than those of us out here. With the collar off, you'll be unstoppable. Don't you want that yoke off ya? I'll be here, in case you change your mind. Believe you me, it's for the best.
Thank you.
She looks at you with wet eyes and...
Looking a little tight around the neck. Won't you let me help you? I'll be here. You maniac. Thank you.
I fear it will be quite some time before we find any answers at all, my friend. Though, it doesn't hurt to ponder. Hmm? Goods? Ah, yes. Yes, of course. Have a look.
Oh, 10 bottles of mead. Oh, 1,000 bottles of dust. 50 bottles of tears. Oh, make the hinges rust. Oh, 10 bottles of mead. Oh, 1,000 bottles of dust.
She smiles and gives you a long, meaningful look.
I couldn't let him kill you. That would be awful.
Yarrow and Migo talk between...
State your business.
Thank you.
State your business.
Thank you. Darling? Yarrow girl?
It was her, wasn't it? The monster.
Don't think of the ugly now. Here I am, here you are, here we are.
It was her, wasn't it? The monster.
Don't think of the ugly now. Here I am, here you are, here we are.
I've spotted something. Thank you.
one. You're trespassing in the princess's royal court. Well, how do you think? I have a mouth, don't I? You've never heard of Her Royal Highness, Princess Xenthia of the Firelands? To be forgotten? Truly the cruelest part of that dog Bracchus Rex's punishment. Every creature in the world should know and love the princess. You would be wise to leave here. My princess is already in a foul mood. To have an uninvited guest show such ignorance would only inflame her further.
The creature quivers with indignation.
We were not always like this. We were once a proud, upright people. Our princess was betrothed to marry Bracchus Rex, the Source King. My princess was to marry that vile cur, but instead he took exception to her outspoken nature. He cursed her and all of her retinue, including me. Now we are trapped here like this until Bracchus relents. Truly? The tyrant has fallen? Why then, my princess is free to do as she pleases. Be sure to tell her. It'll brighten her mood to no end.
You hear that? Something's up ahead.